episode or mission 11 of the Nightmare campaign in Black Ops 3. And before I start the video, I want to tell you guys, I'm a little bit angry in this video, like I was in the campaign episode 11. So get through it, or you can go ahead and click off the video. And this is kind of longer than usual because the campaign goes on for longer. So love you guys and see you there. Alright guys, it's time for the final episode. Alright, hopefully this isn't too challenging. Stop talking. Alright, cool. Alright. Seriously, dude, stop talking. Seriously. So a human can defeat you. So, there's that. Seriously, stop talking. Curious, I was in your head, but I couldn't take control. I wanted more. Thank God I could skip you, man. You're so annoying. I hate your voice. Weapon. Give me good. Oh, come on. Why do you do this? Give me good weapon. She does not know this is not real, and I'm gonna take her down. Haymaker, this is my lucky day, guys. Yeah, start off with my favorite weapon. Just kidding. Yay! I get my favorite cybernetic too. You crazy girl. Ow! Ow! Gangbang! What just it? No! My haymaker! Oh, there it is. Yay! Give me a sentry. Dang it, no! Why? Let me get it, fool. Spray and pray! Are these... Oh, they are enemies? Oh, they're coming from behind? What the heck? No. Give me that. I want the insta-kill and the wraps. Give me all! Yes! Yay. Dang it. Trains, power, anything connected to the grid. Was now a weapon at your disposal. Uh-oh. Give me my haymaker. Give me everything back. Oh God, stop it. What the? No! Ow! Stop it! No! What the hell, man? This game is already trying to kill me. Let's just screw me. Ow. What the hell, man? How am I supposed to get out of this? Ow. You're a biscuit. You biscuit licker. Give me sentry. I need the sentry. I want to use the sentry. Give me. Spray and pray. Yeah. Turning the sentry gun lags too? What the heck, man? Screw you! What the heck? Oh my God, the rage level is gonna be so high here. Oh my God, screw you, game! Screw you, Treyarch! Why would you fuck. What am I supposed to do, guys? Seriously, what am I supposed to- steal my gun! Stop it! Gimme. You're pissing me off, game. Treyarch, you just designed this game to piss me off. Die! Glitches everywhere. So if they're that close, it's impossible to hit them. Gimme. Bang. Can we finally go now? Thank you. Finally. shut up. Dang. My anger level is really high all of a sudden. I don't know why I'm so angry now. It's like in the last few episodes, including the campaign, I'm just screaming my head off. It's just, these make me angry, man. They really do. I don't like the campaign. Really don't. She's not enjoyable to me, personally. I'm not saying it's not good, I just, no. It's not really my cup of tea. Baby bang, bang, bang. Aw, you got blown up in the face. Psh. Punch in the face. Ow! He just ran me over!
You used Hendrik's DNI to plug into the system. We could see that from the carnage you unleashed.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't know how bad it was yet. WA command came over
Let's
comms.
Go.
They were experiencing robotic system malfunctions all
Let
across
me in.
Switzerland. And you built yourself a wall of robotics blocking us from coalescence.
Get shrecked. Bang. Bang. No, no, run. Run, 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 run. Crap, I'm dead. Yay. Ow. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Yup. What? It didn't hit him once. Screw you. It's not doing any damage. Wow. That's a way to screw me over. Why doesn't it do any damage? Are you stupid? Why give us the choice of three launchers if only one of them actually damages it? Screw that. My God. Shiva, okay, that's cool. Bang, 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 bang. Really, dude? Really? Oh my God. Ow! How do I avoid him? Really? Give me that. Give me that insta-kill. Be so useful right now. Ow. Ow! No! No! Fuck. Come on. Why do you do this to me? Oh, my Lord. Dude, seriously. I do not enjoy this at all. Okay. I really don't enjoy this. Bang, 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 bang. Ow, what? God. Tell me how to avoid those. She's just damaging me unfairly. So when I'm behind cover, he'll still be able to hit me. There's a zombie. Yeah, see, you bastard. Come up from behind me. Screw you. Ow! What are you doing? Ow! Douche. Yeah, that's perfect, Dingo. Why did the dingo take that long to take it out? It's weird. Ow! Bank. Yay, finally. Scary. So scary. I want the like missile launcher that I picked up. Yeah, there it is. Micro missile launcher. Let's grab this and go get it. No, stop it. Bang, 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 bang. Explosionis. Bang, bang. What you got? What you got, girl? What you got? Bang. What you got? Explosionis. Get the ammo and let's go out there and something wuss. Ouch. Ouch. Almost killed myself. Oh, douche. Stop it, you boy, weak boy. I was gonna say wuss, but it came out really weird. Yay! Celebrate good times. Come on, bump, 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 bump. Bang. Yeah. Go ham, boy. Go get ammo, though. Get that ammo, though. Wow, this is going a lot easier. I mean, at the beginning, I was getting pissed off, but I only have 6 deaths, so it's not as bad as I was making it out to be. It's not as bad as I was making it out to be. Oh my god. My words. Get Shrek'd. Bang. Bang. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, it was useless. God dang it, man. Are they fighting each other? Ow. Yeah, I think they were. Reload, hurry up. Bang, 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 bang. Die, die, just die. Get Shrek'd. Get Shrek'd. Hurry up. Thank you. Peace off. Wait, ammo's in here. Sweet. That's lucky. She does not know this is not real. And I'm gonna take her out. Oh, it does work. What the heck then? Get in there. Get in there! Don't wanna die. Yeah, let's do it. That was perfect timing. God dang it. Drones, get out of my way. Yay, I'm almost done. Get Shrek'd.
And I need you, and I want you, gotta have you all the way.
Yep. Ow. Get in there. Get ammo. Sweet. Let's go. Ow, you douche! Douchebag! Douchebag! What the hell? No! No! Oh my god. What the hell, man? What the absolute hell? Not all again. I don't want to do it all again. Why would you do this game? Ground smash. I'm gonna punch you to death. Why, game? Why do you just love screwing me over? Douche. Ground smash! I wish you guys got one shot by that. Screw you! I hate you. I hate you so much. Grenade ladies. Hate all of you guys. That made me so mad, dude. It's like, why? Why did that even happen? And I died. So is that... Screw you. Bitch. Okay, let's go. I don't want to do this anymore. Oh my god. You're supposed to want to enjoy this. This is no game. This is a job. This is work. And I'm about dead again. Stop it, drones. You douche nozzles. Yeah. Get strict. Punch in the face. Girl, I'm going to squap you in the... Bang. 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 Ground smash. I'm Hulk. Ow. 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 That insta kill does nothing. Run the machines. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got so afraid. Wait, it did stop it? Little late on that, mate. Little late on that. Screw you. Ah. Grenade. Yeah. Get shrecked. All the way, baby. All the way, baby! Ow! What the hell? Oh. What happens with these zombies, man? They just come out from nowhere. Bang, bang. Everywhere, bang, bang. It's annoying. Punks. Yep, let's go. Stop. Wussy drones. Move out of my way, everyone. Just go kill yourselves. You're not helping me. Just, like, walk off a dangerously high cliff. Gimme. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, bang, bang. Bang. Ow. Let's go ahead and fill our ammo and then use our overdrive to our advantage. How about that? Let's use it. Bang, 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 bang. Oh god, oh god, no, 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 stop it, get away, stay away from me, I hate you, stupid drones, and I want you, stop it, no, 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 why? Why do you hate me, God? Oh my lord, why? I don't wanna. Why? Why? Screw you, mate. And it did nothing. I'm gonna have a heart attack. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Stop! You homo! Oh my god. Okay, calm down. All the time I spend in this stupid game! No! No! Don't touch me! I hate you. I hate all of you. Are you kidding me? Glitch me out! I'm about to start crying, dude. Oh my god! It doesn't save anything. Wow, good job. Good effing job. I hate you. Screw everything. Are you freaking serious? Oh my god! I'm getting so tired of this game! I don't want to even play Black Ops anymore! I hate the campaign! I hate the nightmare mode! Just stop! I'm in regular mode, for God's sakes! I'm not even in veteran, and I'm dying this much! This is the pure definition of a faulty game! Screw you! Oh my god. Screw you! Screw you, exploding piece of shiznit! Blow up. Blow up! God. Great. All right. Fantastic. Blow up. Stop it! With the random spawning, you piece of crap. Alright, let's try our best to actually win this. Thank you. Ow! Stop with the gangbang stuff. Bang. God dang it! Stop and... Whew. No. Get away, lone zombie. Lone zombies are scariest. No, no! Stop with the glitches. Piece of crap. Son of a biscuit! No! 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 Not again! Not again! You piece of crap game! Screw you, Treyarch! Screw you! I hate everything! No! I'm done. I'm seriously... Okay, after this, I'm not playing I'm not playing any multiplayer, any zombies, anything. I'm not playing Black Ops 3 anymore for like a full... I don't know, 2 weeks? No, oh yeah, I need to make videos. Well, I don't really care. I'm going to avoid playing it. I'm just going to play the rest of the day and be like, screw it. Screw it for a week. Screw it. I don't want to play it. I'm not giving Shark this. Are you? Oh, my God. Hate this game. Thank you.
I won't play anymore.
Nope. Stop it. Get out of my way. Screw you. Blow up. Cracker. Let's finish this off. So I'm gonna finish it off this game. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang. Max ammo, max ammo. Gotta get ammo. Let's go. Faster we can. Let's go. Okay, cool. Not that 48 dredge. No, it sucks. It has no customizations. Dingo. Give me back the dingo. Bro, give me my dingo back. Give me the dingo back, please. Thank you. There it is. Friggin' drones. Drones don't really do that much damage. They just get in the way, dude. Not really an enemy. They just, seriously, they get in front of your face and just a distraction. Bang, bang, bang. Wow, okay, that's cool spawning here. Yes, it stops! And it's back. Bang, bang. No, no! You friggin' zombies trying to screw me over. Not gonna happen, mate, not gonna happen. I'm not gonna allow my fate to be decided again like that. Screw you. I'm gonna destroy you. We still have the dream sequence, which also takes forever. Dang it. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. No. Thank you. Sweet. Go ahead and do it. Go ahead and do it so the game saves. I don't want to be screwed over, dude. I really don't. Protect me, Kane. Don't you dare let zombies come from behind me. Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. Get in there. Get in there. Come on. I need the magic box. This dream sequence is going to suck. Oh, my God. I'm so tired now. All that yelling because of me getting screwed over. Oh, yes. It's beautiful. Oh, my God. Oh, it has a suppressor on it. Dang it. Whatever. Loyal to you. You've done it. It was the beginning of the end of mankind. All that stood between you and domination. Bang. And soon that too would be definitely. Wait. It's fast mags and extended mags. That's OP, dude. That's awesome. Thanks. If I die and lose it. Choking on something. Oh my God. No, no. It's OP too. Guys. Oh my God. Why are they coming from everywhere? Oh my god. Oh my god! Screw you! My A-maker's gone. No, it's not. Yay, thank you. Don't you think I've already died enough times? Like, leave me alone. This game is hell. So, who is she, though? We haven't figured that out, but... Okay. It's very confusing. Like the whole time, like, I'm so confused. Who's the black creature in this story? The, like, all black, demonic sort of creature. Is that Deimos? If so, then how did he make this disease?
You realize the futility
of your actions?
A human cannot kill a god.
You're not a god.
She's an ordinary human. Wherever she goes, I follow. I'm in her head, a part of her.
How could you have known my plan?
Because it was my plan. I watched her in coalescence, saved her in the aquifers,
no.
Guided her through battle. This entire time, you've played in my head.
Dang.
You won't live to see me kill you.
Where am I supposed to go? That's nice, I'm dead. Yeah, where am I supposed to go? How am I supposed to get in there? Oh, never mind. Still is unsolving. Reload. Go, 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 go! Oh my god, gimme. No, suicide! Dang it. Yay, I'm still alive. Not for long. Yes, for long. Yay! Celebrate good times! Come on! No. Nope, nope. Okay, cool. What's up? Wasabi! Wasabi! Ow! Huh. Yeah, this is weird. What the heck? What even just happened? I jumped up, punched this guy, and he one-shot me without even exploding! What even happened? Nothing is the answer. Just, I got screwed over once again. Good job, Treyarch. Good job. Blow up! I'm dead. Again. Never mind. Oh, yay! Another portal to a magical world.
How long is this episode gonna be, dude?
Ow! Ow! 22 deaths. It's gonna make me restart. Why the hell am I restarting? I got to the freaking checkpoint. Doesn't even make sense. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Squat. Thank you. Now, I'm just gonna run past. I'm not gonna get stuck or screwed over again.
You were Cain? You were with me the whole time.
Yeah, I didn't get screwed over at this death. Never mind. Ignore my words.
I don't turn people into puppets. Not when they're so suggestible and malleable. Why control when they can formulate their own thoughts? Go. Destroy the heart.
I'm sure I'm done.
I will break you, rip you from her grasp.
Your voice is making me tired.
All it took was for the doctor to create the disturbance.
Wow.
Manipulated Selene. I had my fun watching my brother play with his toys, but I was bored. It was time to go home. Let him destroy humanity. Oh, relax. Humanity will be just fine. Without Deimos, Bishop's cure will work. Humanity will return.
Brother play with his toys. I can't stop from thinking about Samantha. I just can't. I can move you around. Alright, let's go. Okay, never mind. I need a weapon. Samantha playing with my brother playing with his toys. Eddie from Origins, but it's a little far-fetched. You know, it's zombies. It doesn't make any sense whatsoever, so yeah, I don't think so. Let's go. Let's a pickle. Let's run. Run through the sky. Ooh, yes, this is the final part, right?
You can't go home.
No, dang it.
The gateway to Earth is
safe. Yes, it is. Sweet.
I hope that's not
inconvenient. Uh-oh. Don't stick me.
Means damnation here. I'll take it.
Bing, 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 bing.
I think you and I are going to get along just fine.
Dead. Dead! Totally gonna die. Totally not gonna die. Am I right? Am I right? Can the zombies even swim? Haha, you can't swim down in a boo boo. See you later, guys. Have fun in hell. So why am I swimming? Oh, okay. Under the heart, two dead ribs. Let's go. It's a me, Mario. Mario Wiener. Shabba wrench. One gold tooth like a shabba wrench. Too bad like a shabba wrench.
What's your plan? After you kill me, who's next?
Oh, okay. I didn't even know they're brother and sister.
Pyrethrone, Cronus, Proteus, and Hippus, Chiron, the four brothers of the great sea, the mirrors of Perseus. Where does it end? Will you kill all of them?
It's kind of hard to see these things.
That human.
My vision's horrible.
Oh my.
Plus just the colors.
I hadn't thought of that. I guess I'll just have to kill all of them.
Her voice is sexy.
Run while you can, little brother.
Okay. Her voice is definitely sexy. Listen to it. It's all me if you're not turned on. Wait, I'm the only one that's turned on? Oh, dang it. Dang it! I'm a weirdo. I'm a weird Chad. Slap Selene in the face.
But to open the gateway, he needed a human sacrifice. Just as the test subjects were sacrificed to open the gateway in coalescence. A blood offering. You know he's not wrong. You are strong. Stronger than any human I've seen.
Yay. I'm strong.
You force yourself to carry the weight of the world. You use it. It motivates you.
She just called me strong. Did you hear that, guys?
On what you once were.
Four. Three.
Human,
two.
The drive to do better. To be better.
I won't let you do this. We're not finished.
She's burned your hearts. You're already weakening. Once she destroys your soul, it will be complete.
What choice do you have, Deimos? This is the world you made for yourself.
I cannot be defeated. I won't be undone. I cannot be undone. Why won't
this guy's weird.
Just die.
This is your chance. Let's see what a mortal can do. Do it. Kill him.
No. I am Deimos. Demigod of dread and terror.
Oh, yeah?
What?
How's this for fucking horrifying?
Okay. That was so weird.
You said I couldn't come back to Earth.
Right now, we've got bigger problems.
What? Because we killed your brother, heir to the throne of Malum?
We've thrown this universe into anarchy. Demigods, sirens, titans, deities alike will go to war.
Let them come.
Can I go out now?
I like the sound of that. So, what's the plan, partner?
Okay, this is weird. Ooh, it's changed
we
up.
Kill every last one of these motherfuckers.
Yay. Yay! Oh, that was nice. They actually changed the ending. You guys are awesome. Okay, I'm angry. I was so angry, obviously. But, yeah, I feel a lot better. You guys, I don't want to judge too hard. I think it was just way too challenging. There's way too many glitches. And I suck at campaign. It's just, it's not very fun. See, I'm sorry for the rage in this video. It's just, it's overwhelming to me. Thanks for actually changing the ending. That one part at the end where he's like, "I'm demigod of dread." I just felt like, thinking about, Thor and Loki. And, like, Thor's like this bad A. And then Loki's like, "I'm a god." So, I mean, thanks for changing up the ending. You guys are awesome. Love you guys. Love you guys also. So, there you go. PowerTowerG out. That's the end of the Nightmare series. PTG is gone. Can't stop being a scrub. Stop being a scrub. You dope. You're a dope. Whatever. Dude, seriously, give me the waypoint. I don't really know what's happening. We're just gonna kill till they're all dead. Or do we... No, this is backwards. I wanna stop playing! And go to sleep! Ow! Ow, you douche! Stop! Oh my god. Thank you. Get Shrek'd, mate. My god. Yep, I'm going back. Yay. I'm not even gonna put in the work. I'm just gonna be like, call me, don't care. Cause this is stupid. I'm tired of dying. I wonder how much more angry other people get. I mean, I wonder if anyone else gets this angry. Get Shrek'd. Glitches, gimme. Alright, sweet. Let's go destroy this thing. Dead. So simple. And there's another one to make it less simple. So there's that. Great. Another death. 10 deaths. Alright, one more death and I'm gonna kill someone. Just kidding. This game is not worth that. Thank you. Or is this backwards? This is backwards. Dang it. Scrub. Scrub. Alright, where do I go? I don't really know where I'm supposed to go right now. Give me it. Overdrive, thanks. So useless. Where am I supposed to go?
I dropped down here.
God dang it. Wow. Dude, so that weapon better leave. Thank you. Alright, let's destroy it as fast as possible. Destroyed! Yeah! Sweet! Hurry up! Hurry up! Let's go! Let's go! Do something, please! Please? Thank you. Please save! Please save the game! Please save! Please save! Please save! Yay! It saved! Yes! Okay, go, 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 go! Go! Running out of time! Go, 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 go! Get striked! This is so anticlimactic. Come on. Kane, do I have to wait for you? I do.
I had to wait for you. You wasted my time.
Ugh. Cool. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh, so much waiting time. Oh my god. I'm so tired.
Oh, Kane, go sacrifice yourself. Go kill yourself, please. For me.
For me, go save your, go save
you
us.
Trapped us in a decontamination room. You released this chemical.
6115. The virus that caused the outbreak in Singapore. And I had enough to wipe out.
6115.
You had triggered multiple breaches and containment failures.
115. To see how bad. Well, the last three numbers are 115. What's the six? Like, what does the six mean? 6115.
And Kane acted as
does he say 6115?
She sacrificed herself. The room was flooded with 6115.
Mm-hmm.
The system reset.
6115. 115.
But wait. No. There was a problem. What had you done? You lied. You tricked her. There was no breach. She sacrificed herself for nothing.
I ripped her from you. She could toy no more in my affairs. The dose I gave her wouldn't even turn her. It would simply kill her. I will never understand your species. You sacrifice yourselves for so little. Look at her. She gave her life for something that would amount to nothing. You tie yourselves to emotions, forcing you to act impulsively, without considering what could happen. You give your lives because you believe there's something to gain. As if a heavenly body would fall to its knees and worship you for your good deeds. Do you remember this place? What happened here?
Speaking of painful deaths.
You found Kruger. The one who rebuilt Project
Freddy Krueger.
To open the gateway, and Krueger was proving difficult. Unwilling to fulfill his task.
It's his actual name.
Equipped with DNI like you.
How does he not hear that?
There were easier ways I could persuade him. I could become him.
I couldn't let you. I told Hendrix to stand down, or I'd take him down myself. You were desperate to convince him to open the gateway. You were relying on me being unable to shoot my friend, but I eventually did. We shot each other. I bled out on the floor and died with Hendrix, stopping you.
Now you will shoot first. Change the memory.
Let me shoot.
For him to turn on you.
Do I get to choose?
Kill him. Change your fate.
Let him win. Everything will be
fine. Nope, no decisions. Great.
Good. Now sacrifice yourself. Open the gateway.
Do as he asks. Let him think he's won. Offer yourself to him.
Okay.
What? Where am I? What is this place?
She just said she died with Hendrix on the floor.
What are you doing here?
Cool. That didn't happen in the campaign either. So you guys just reuse that same animation again.
I can't hear you.
That's cool. I would have liked to make the decision, but whatever. I guess you guys put more work in Black Ops 2.
And how could they? But as it
happened, maybe guys put too much work into the specialists, right?
It's how our realm manifests itself to
mortals. I'm literally on my phone right now. It's so boring.
How is this possible? What did you do?
Deimos? What's happening?
Why don't you ask your friend? Maybe Hendrix can explain it.
He won't speak. He can't speak.
Of course not. Of course the mortal cannot speak. Voice is meaningless and insignificant. Why would we cater to their wants and wills?
I can still speak, even though it's useless.
Where is
like you don't know.
Is that... No. It's a 48.
Do you even know?
Nope. And I don't care.
Bang, 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 bang. Raps. Bang, 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 bang. More overdrive. Fantastic. I'm skipping these. It's seriously not worth my time. I've spent so much time in this game already. It's like...
Where am I?
Oh, skills.
This is your new home, my child. This is Mal.
Bang.
I recognize your voice. You've spoken to me before.
I am obviously. You're still alive. I've been with you from the start. Traveling with you all this time. And now you're going...
It's so funny how little I care. More story, really, dude.
Really, bruh, more story. Burn the bush, baby.
Burn the vine. That's not how fire works. Hope you guys know. Hope you guys know, Eric. That's not how fire works, but... Yeah, whatever.
Jolos? Is anyone there? Jolos. I recognize these buildings. Why does this place look so strange?
This haymaker looks so weird.
So familiar.
Oh my god. Oh.
Beyond conceptual space and time. It manifests as a reflection of the individual. This is your mouth. Follow Taylor. He'll take you to the heart.
But I am Taylor. Oh, whatever. Ah! Really, dude. I hate these. Stop trying to stop me. Fool. Break your neck, girl. Break your neck. Okay, cool. Sweet. Nope. Ow. Ow. Ran out. Yep, yep. Oh, God. Where do I go? Vines, screw you! My God. Oh, my God. These vines... Yeah. Get shrecked. Now let me out. Let me out. Dang it, vines. Oh my god. Oh my god, these vines are trying to trap me. Gimme. The annihilator doesn't even shoot faster. Because it cocks back at the same speed, so not much use. Not worth it. Not worth it, you piece of crap. Wow. So where do I go? Ow. Give me a waypoint. Where do I go, man? Screw you, game! I got trapped. Of course. Of course. Screw you. Screw all of... How did I even die there? Like, what even killed me there? That's what I want to know. Why did I just die there, Treyarch? I want you guys to tell me. Please. No? Okay, you're just gonna screw me over. Okay. Makes sense. It's Call of Duty, obviously. Man. So annoying. Are we gonna go or what? Come on. Thank you.
I'm so tired. Finally, dream world.
Ugh.
This cold world is damned and consumed by death.
Looks like it's just consumed by drones.
Father won't be pleased. What better time than now, I suppose?
Burn.
I will let you do that.
Of course. You were never particularly good at anything. You were built to kneel.
Dang. Dang.
What's the human expression? I arrived on Earth to
destroy you.
I lay hidden in shadow.
Okay.
Deimos never knew, but he's a simple creature. He's concerned with revenge, power, violence. He wanted an undead army just so he could kill me. How boring.
Alright guys, like and follow my Facebook page to keep up to date with the channel. Love you guys. Thank you guys for watching.